Hi guys, so today I'm back with a new video and today's video is going to be a formal occasion makeup look. So this is the look I'll be showing you how to do.
I have actually got two other lip options, so if you don't like this option then there are two other options.
It's a collaboration video with the lovely Abby. Instagram is Abby Black X.
I can't remember her YouTube name, but I will put her YouTube channel and Instagram in the description, so please go and check her video out. She's also doing a formal occasion look, so yes. I'm sorry about this lighting, by the way. I'm filming this quite late at night. I think it's about 8:30, so the lighting isn't too great, but we're just gonna have to work with it. And I'm also sorry about my hair throughout this video. I'm still in the process of, like, it's still drying because I had a shower earlier. And also, I'm sorry if you can hear any background noise. In this video, I have my window open and my house is kind of next to a main road, so there's a lot of cars going past. Apart from that, I think that's everything. So I'm going to get started now and I hope you all enjoy the video.
Okay, so after having a little water break, I used the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer and I just put this all over my face. This was actually my first time trying this and I do quite like it. And then under my eye, I used the Photo Finish Under Eye Primer from Smashbox, and I just put this under my eyes.
And then for foundation, I'm using the L'Oreal Infallible 24 Hour Matte Foundation, and I'm using the colour Porcelain. Also, the brush I'm using is from eBay. It's a dupe for the Sigma 3D HD brush. And then for concealer, I'm trying the 17 Stay Time, and I'm just putting this under my eyes and in any places I want to highlight and cover up. And the brush I'm using is from eBay again, and it's a Bare Minerals dupe.
For powder, I'm using the Collection Press Powder in 01 Candlelight, and I'm using my Real Techniques powder brush just to apply this all over my face. The next thing I'm using is my 17 Define and Conquer Contour Kit, and the first thing I'm doing is taking the contour shade, and I'm using a really small little brush from eBay, and I know this looks really harsh at first, but I then use my Real Techniques contour brush to blend that out, and then I'm using my Real Techniques setting brush to apply the highlighter shade just in the areas that I want to highlight but I don't want, like, shimmer, so in my kind of T-zone and my chin area. Now I'm using my MUA and Dress Your Skin Shimmer Highlighter in Iridescent Gold, which is the most beautiful highlighter ever. I love it at the minute. And I'm using my Real Techniques setting brush just to apply this to my cheeks. Now I'm using my favourite brow product ever, which is the Revlon Brow Fantasy in dark brown, just to fill in my eyebrows. And the little kind of spoolie brush that I use is from eBay, by the way. I will put the link in the description for you. To set my brows in place, I use the Rimmel Brow This Way Gel in clear, and I really love this. It's really good, so yeah. The next thing I'm using is my Rimmel Lasting Finish Concealer, and I'm using my Sigma F70 brush to put this underneath my eyebrows to kind of carve out my brows and really kind of emphasize them. And I find this makes my eyebrows look so much better. Then I'm going to use the Smashbox Photo Finish Lip Primer, and I'm sorry about all the Smashbox primers I've been using. It's just that I bought, like, a primer try it kit and I've just used them in this video. But yeah, I just put this all over my eyelid. Then I use the Maybelline The Nudes palette, and I used my Real Techniques detailer brush to start with, and then I went in with this brush from eBay. I will put the link to that brush in the description for you. So because obviously the palette doesn't have names for the colours, that's why I have left in the clip of me showing what colour I'm using. So I'm sorry that I can't be as kind of precise as I normally would, but I can't really help that. The brush that I'm using to add this colour is the Eco Tools eyeliner brush. And then the next thing I'm using isn't actually eyeshadows, but it's my Revolution Ultra Blush palette in Sugar and Spice. And I'm using the very top right colour, which is like a shimmery marbled kind of white silvery colour, and I'm just using that to highlight underneath my eyebrow. Then for eyeliner, I'm using my Primark PS Love felt tip eyeliner pen, and I'm just doing a kind of simple winged eye. And then for mascara, I'm using my L'Oreal False Lash Superstar mascara. And I start with the kind of primer base coat, and I then go on with the mascara. I'm also using my Lancôme Hypnose Original mascara as well, as I find that these two together just make a really nice pair. Okay, so now I'm going to move on to lips, and the first lip look I've got is a mixture of two Revlon Colour Burst lip crayons. The first one is the matte one in Elusive, which is the one I'm applying now, and then the second one is the Lacquer Balm in Demure, and just these two together create a really nice kind of pink colour. Okay, so this is the kind of final look, and this is what it looks like with the first lip look that I did, and I just think these together create a really pretty kind of summery look, and I really like this. Okay, so the next lip option I've done is a red, and I'm using my MAC lipstick in Ruby Woo, and this is a really bright matte red, and I just think it's really really pretty. Okay, so this is the kind of final look number two, and I think the red lip just kind of brings it together really nicely and makes it look very kind of classy and classic, and I just really like this. I think this is really nice if you're going to a very formal event rather than just like a party or something. For the final lip look, I'm using my Rimmel Lasting Finish Lip Liner in Spice just to line my lips. And then for the final lip look, I'm using my MAC Velvet Teddy lipstick, as this just is a really gorgeous, darker kind of brown pink nude, and I think this just makes it look really kind of effortless and casual. Okay, so this is the final look for the third lip option, and I really like this. I think again, like I was saying before, it just makes it look very kind of casual.
Okay, so yeah, this is the finished look. Yeah, I really like it. I think it's a really nice, simple look that you can kind of dress up and dress down. And yeah, Let me know what you all thought of it in the comments, and I will see you on my next video.